The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel.
When you're down and out in spreadsheet hell, get your fix on Twitter at Mr. Excel.
Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1876. What is the name of the desktop folder? Using equal info. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today, a question posted this morning at YouTube on one of my old videos, podcast 1505. They're trying to modify the code and saying that the ActiveWorkbook.SaveAs is returning an error. Well, it's not the ActiveWorkbook.SaveAs. I can recognize right away that we are missing the closing backslash there. But I think there's a bigger problem. Unless they've specifically created a folder called C:\desktop, that's not the right path. Your real desktop is stored in some other path. And, you know, so I'm trying to figure out how to explain this on YouTube, how to figure out what the real path name is. And it's a little frustrating up here in Windows Explorer. You know, they have this nice little, I don't even know what to call it. But if you click out here, it gives you the real path minus the closing backslash. But for the desktop, if you click on desktop, you see, even if you click in there, it doesn't give you anything more than desktop. What is the real name to that path, the desktop path? So here was my idea. Just take any file, I don't care what it is, just put something in the file and do file save as. Save to the desktop. Just call it anything, it doesn't really matter. Okay, now that that's saved into the folder that we're interested in, we can ask for equal info, returns information about the current operating environment. This is one of those just arcane things that's left over from a long, long time ago. And we ask for the directory, and see there, it gives us the actual path. All right, so I'll copy that, convert it to values, and then that's the text that you would want to put in your code up here instead of just pointing to desktop, although it looks like they're using invoices after that, so something along those lines would be the correct code. So there you go, just an interesting way to use this arcane equal info function to figure out the real name of any given directory or folder. It shouldn't be that hard to figure out what your desktop directory is, and maybe some people memorize the users and your username, but I don't. I had to use this trick. So there you go, a cool little trick with the info function. All right, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Tips and tricks, get your spreadsheet fixed at MrExcel.com.